bugs. Ew.
Bastard blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you we're outlaws. Well, you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Hey, here we go. Torgal has joined the party and will fight alongside Clive. Use to toggle between item shortcuts and pet commands. The following three commands are available. Sick, heal, ravage. The accessory known as the Ring of Timely Assistance removes the need of giving Torgal commands. The enemies equipped Torgal will attack and heal automatically based on the current battle situation. Okay, do I have that? Because I think I might equip that. Ring of Timely Assistance. Do I have that? I do. I'm gonna go ahead and equip that. Defense by 10. I don't think there's any. I'm not gonna use any of this on my first playthrough. That's all meant for later. What about here? That is phenomenal. Wow.
Shouldn't there be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts.
Thanks, Sid.
A trained assassin can't handle them.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Thanks, Sid. Look at this. It's so pretty. I love the forest so much. Let's keep going here. I just wanna just enjoy the scenery. Oh.
Maybe they're friendly like Torgal. Or maybe they're not.
Sick of Torgal! You know what to do, boy. Over here. Get him! Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgal! There, boy! Sick of Torgal. Yeah.
there, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Oh.
Get him!
Level up! Very nice.
We still have a way to go.
Okay. Oh. Oh. That's probably our next big fight, to be honest.
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Probably a good idea. Trying to keep an eye out for things like chests too, because you said there was gonna
Remember
see some
of the deadly beasts. Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
And you only think to mention this now.
You know what to do, boy. Over here. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgal. Get him. You know what to do, boy. Over here.
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
Just go back for a second. All right. Never mind then.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
Excuse me for a minute, Sid. Just look at that. Just sit here and appreciate it for a moment. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
two sharp fangs. Hi, Sid. What are we doing? Nothing? Alright. Keep going. Uh-oh.
A wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't happen to be a friend of yours, does he?
Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Come on now. Thank you, Torgal. Come on now. Oh, I see how that works. Kate, Dragon Talon, Sharp Fang. Okay.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. We won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What's the matter, Torgal?
What is it, boy?
Why trust in your own animal instinct when you now have an actual animal at your side? If you are lost, hold down L. Let Torgal point in the right direction. Okay.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
Good boy.
Yeah!
is stupid. I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
There, stay down!
Don't let them get away.
Ah. I suck at this.
Sick of Torgle. It's over.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't.
Bloody hides. That looks like an arena. Oh, it's our friend.
Sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Well, still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Button again.
Not this time.
Sick of Torgle.
Trying to figure out the timing, and it's just.
Kill him first.
Here. Get him!
Well done, Torgo. Get him all you've got for it. Get him, boy!
Sick of Torgo.
Too slow.
There, boy!
There we go! Get him!
Get him, boy!
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Get him, boy!
Okay. Oh, that was Fafnir. Gnarled scale. And more. Okay, perfect. Dodging's frickin' important in this game. Holy crap. I thought we just killed him!
Oh, come on.
Right?
Stand back!
Nice parlor trick there, Sid. Oh.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid, you say you want to help Dominance and Bearers, but what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
Huh? Hmm. Considering. I don't know. Are we getting to the whole discussion of fate versus choice? Free will versus destiny? Oh shit.
Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant of fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother, and cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
Fair. Bloody hides. Oh.
what to do, boy. Get him! Sick him, Toggle! Get him, boy!
Get him!
Sick him, Toggle! Get him! Sick him, Toggle!
Magic isn't terribly powerful at the moment.
Over here. There, boy!
Okay. What do we got here? We've got a couple of paths, I think. Is there a map? No, there isn't. Okay, which way's the right way? That's the right way. Ergo, we go other ways. Because that's how we roll.
See that river? You follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
Busy right now, Sid.
Right. You know what to do, boy. Don't let them get away. Sick of Toggle.
How do we get up there? Maybe we come around there later? Because there's something up there. But... Oh, that is the actual correct way.
Get him. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy.
Nice. Gotta level up. Here we go. Potion used. Okay. Head back for a second. Magic to Ash. There's just so much. A person could get absolutely lost in here. I already am.
Sick of Toggle! Get him!
Oh.
Get him, boy! Get him! Sick of Toggle!
Get him, get him!
Get him! Sick of Toggle! You know what, boy?
Okay. Let's just... I feel like there's just so much to see and no map to really refer to, which I don't really like that very much. I like having a map, but we'll deal with it. Oh, we're kind of back where we started, I think.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
Please not stealth. I suck at stealth.
And?
Hey, they're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then.
Yes, let's.
At least they're not giant lizards.
Put a lady on the wind!
You know what to do, boy.
fast.
Sicko Toggle. You know what to do, boy. Get up, boy.
Damn well.
Ooh, he fast.
Get him.
First,
get him, boy.
Oh. Oh.
Behind you.
Oof. Get him, Clive.
Sicko Toggle! You know what to do.
Sick of Torgal. You know what to do, boy. Not this time.
Nice. Woo! These fights are fun. I might not be great at them, but they're fun. New accessory. Steel silk. Meteorite. Okay.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
Hideaways of Rita Stone into the virtual. Oh, okay. Probably just to replay some of these battles. Cool. Okay. Time for a quick break. Just so I can use the washroom and grab a drink. I will be back in 5 or 10 minutes here.